The Supreme Pontiff. Samuel. M. Samuel Morsha was born on August 16, 1972. He is the Pontiff of the Church since October 7, 2015. He arrived in the New Jerusalem in the year 2000 and was received by Maria G. Norcia, who spiritually raised him as her own, making him part in the mystery of the New Jerusalem and in what still should have been fulfilled according to God's will. Fully aware of this, Samuel has entirely dedicated himself to the mission started by Maria G. Norcia, always acting in unconditional obedience under her spiritual guidance until July 5, 2008, when Maria G. Norcia returned to the Father's house. Since then, Samuel has lived the New Jerusalem with total responsibility, as requested by Maria herself. On August 4, 2002, he married Anna, Maria's daughter. Anna is the mother of his children. On October 4, 2015, he founded the Universal Christian Church of the New Jerusalem with four living men: N. Migliaccio, A. D. Argento, P. Manfredi, P. Laezza.